This is Stella. And we're gonna make omelets. So what you're gonna need is this container. And we're lots of other. So we're gonna come to this cook since the last video stopped. So what you wanna do is just make this little head. All you got it started and you can pause the video. So all you wanna do is make a circle and take your little neck and do that. And there you have it, a little loaf. And I can do it quickly, you might have to do it slow because it might be hard for you, but just let it's going to come fast and you can do it. And I'm not in a rush, but I just do it. That's how it should look. And I'm going to need the carrot. It should look like this. You can put the carrot on there. And then we're going to do eyes. The eyes should be back. And they're really close together. I don't know how to put that, so just do a little slice. They're almost kind of like touching. So you should like this. I'm going to take a... I already got mine started. I'm already done with mine, but you can do yours. So I got mine right here. You can stick it on. Now for your butt, you can put a little crack in it like that, but I don't want to. So just roll it out and put it right there. Now, if you want to make little buttons, you can. I'm gonna just take a little three and do that. Next, we're gonna do feet. I'm gonna do quick feet. So all you need to do is just make little lines. They don't have to be perfect. They can be fat, they can be skinny, it can be any kind you want. Doesn't really matter. So just roll out like that. And I got mine already made. So what you're gonna do next is take